instructions say we need a 10.5 millimeter drill bit.
Well, there's a problem. I don't see 10.5. That is right, the US is still backwards. We'll just use the universal guy here.
Looks about 10.5 millimeters to me.